Mazel tov. אמרת, אמר שתהן את בית ישראל, ועשה חיל מאפרת עופר השם בביתכם. מבית חכבת פרץ אשר ירדת אמר יהודה מן הזרע אשר ייתן אדוני אלוהיך לך, מן הכלה היפה הזאת. באחד בשבת, 18 יום, לחודש שבט, שנת 5774, לבריאת עולם למין אשר מניקה במטה לוס אנג'לס, במדינת קליפורניה כחתן, השם הטוב דניאל, בן השם הטוב חיים שלמה, המכונה קליין, אמר לניה תקלתה, יפת עיניי ויעלת חן, אינבר בת השם הטוב ברוך, המכונה גולדמן, הביני לביתו, כדת משה וישראל, ואנא בסייעתא דשמיא, אפלח ויוכל ואיזו ופרש ויקר כל גברי יהודאי, דפחין ומוכרית בזנין ופרשם ופושתם יאמין הנכים והמחק יזיז ומזוזי מתן, דחזי לכים לדרבנה, וזונה הכי קיצותה הכי סיפוקה הכי נעלותה הכי כל הכל הרעה, צביעת מראת אינבר לקראת עדה, ועמדתי איתו בדני דרבי בין השאר, בבקיסא ובזהרה בתכשיטין במנהי גיבושה ובשימושי דירה, שימור שדעשה הכל כיפל עליו, דניאל באין חיים שלמה חתן דינן, ומאז הוא כותב כסף וצלו ודבי דניאל, בין חיים שלמה אוקראין חתן דינן, נוסיף לה מנהלי עוד מאה זיקוקים כסף צרוב בחיים כנגדה, סך הכל 200 זיקוקים כסף צרוב כך אמר, דניאל בן חיים שלמה קליין חתן דינן, כחומר כל שטרי כתובות ותוספתות בישראל, העשוי כתיקון חכמינו זיכרונם לברכה, דלה כתמכתב דה כתופסית שטרי, וכנינה מן דניאל בן חיים שלמה קליין חתן דינן, נאמר בת ברוך גולדמן, קלת הדעת גולמה דה כתוב פורש עימי מנתק אשר מרמק נאבר, הכל שריר בריר וקיים נאום, תומר בן אליהו אין יצור עין נאום, אמרם בן יצחק הלוי עד. I'm sure you understood
everything. Okay, I just give you a short translation. This is to certify that on the first day of the week, the 18th day of the month of Shabbat, in the Hebrew calendar 5774, corresponding to the 18th of January 2014. The Holy Covenant of Marriage was interviewed in Hollywood between the bridegroom Daniel Klein and his beautiful bride Inbar Goldman. The said bridegroom made the following declaration to his bride: "Be my wife according to the law of Moses and Israel. I faithfully promise that I will be a true husband to you. I will honor and cherish you. I will work for you. I have no thoughts. I will protect her and support you, and we provide all that is necessary for your sustenance as you will receive the Jewish husband to you. I also take upon myself all such further obligations for your maintenance and are prescribed by our religious statute." And the said bride has planted her throat into him in affection and sincerity, and has taken upon herself the fulfillment of all duties incumbent upon a Jewish wife. This covenant of marriage was duly executed and witnessed this day according to the usages of Israel. Signed by Tomer Elitzur and second witness Amram Halim.
Thank you. he has his own talis.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sabri Maradam, Baruch Atanu Neidur Mecha Olam, Bore Periyad Yefen, Baruch Atanu Neidur Eloinu Mirecha Olam, Sheakol Bara Nichvodo, Baruch Atanu Neidur Mecha Olam, Yotzer Ha'adam, Baruch Atanu Neidur Mecha Olam, שנצר את האדם מצלמו, בצלם דמות הבריתו, והתליקינו ממנו מלן עד יעד, ברוך אתה אלוהי, יוצר האדם. זוס עשית ותגן עפרה מכיבוד בניה לתוכה ממרה בשמחה. ברוך אתה אלוהי, משמח ציון מבניה. שמח תשמח לאמא ומין, כי שמחך יצירך בגן עדן מקדם. ברוך אתה אדוני, משמח חתן וחלב, ברוך אתה אדוני חורה, שבר הששון ושמחה, חתן וחלה, גילה נילה, ניצה וחדווה ואהבה ואחווה, שלום ולאות מירה אדוני אלוהינו, שמה יהודה חוזות ירושלים, כל ששון וכל שמחה, כל חתן וכל חלה. משמח החתן עם הכלה
מזל טוב.
מזל טוב.
מזל טוב. בעזרת
השם, תזכו לבנות בית נאמן בישראל. May you have the merit to have בית נאמן, a true Jewish home among Israel. And it's a beautiful month. Last Thursday was Tu Bishvat. And Tu Bishvat is the new year for the trees. Okay? Man is like a tree that flourish and give some beautiful fruit blossom, and this is how about a wedding in Be'ezat Hashem to develop and to respect each other and love each other. The love according to the Torah, what is known is to mutual respect. Mutual respect, how husband respects his wife and the wife respects her husband. And the husband, you must respect your wife very well because she's from the district attorney. And you have to be very, very careful. Okay? So, Daniel and Inbar, Aslaha, be Mazel.
Mazel.
Mazel Tov.
It's a great day for Daniel and his bride, but we should not forget the Holy Temple. This is the reason why we break a glass to remember the Holy Temple in Jerusalem. Okay? Mishkachech Yerushalayim, Mishkach Yemini, תדבק לשוני לחיקי, אם לא אזכרכם, אם לא אעלה את ירושלים, אערור שמחתי.
Yeah. camera curses, my goodness.
Can you pursue that until I do? I am not. Jerusalem Times, you better get a subscription.
I want to see my sister-in-law. With all this, I have to sleep in and come to you. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. We have a picture of the two of you together.
We probably got it already.
I know, you guys had like a
together.
No? That's no problem.
No?
No, we're going to catch
up.
I want a picture of you two together.
I know.
I try to. It might not be as good as the professional. I love a picture of us two. Can I get a picture with you?
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Oh,
I saw a video the whole time.
That's a good spot right there.
Walks into her office one day and says, this guy named Dan is going to call you. I have a really good feeling about him.
Oh, yeah.
She's an idiot. anyways.
What'd you say?
I said, she's an idiot.
Yeah.
And 2 years ago to the day, January 18th, 2012, I was kind of sort of done with the internet dating thing and just, you know, the women who bring their dogs on the date. And true story.
Fluffy?
No, it was another history teacher. Anyhow, and Inbar did not want to go on her date, and her sister named her. And Inbar said, I'll be back in 30 minutes. And like 3 hours later, we were drinking at Whole Foods in the wine bar, and it was amazing. I tell Inbar all the time that it's amazing that I'm now married to a spectacularly beautiful, caring, sweet, loving woman that walked up to me that night. And then our second date was 2 nights later, and I had it in my head that I had her completely wrong, and I was just waiting for someone who didn't look like Inbar to walk. And I didn't know what I was going to do, but she looked just as pretty. And then a year ago to the day, January 18th, I proposed. And a year later, 2 years to the day after we met, we got married. So anyhow, I won't take up too much of your time, although you're all eating anyway, so it doesn't really matter. If I haven't, thank you. Okay, maybe I'll thank a couple other people. My greatest friend from UCLA is this woman named Anna Anderson, Pulitzer. She is a miracle. If you ever thought about donating an organ, being on the donor list, do it. Because Leanna wouldn't be here. Yeah.
everlasting smile. Her smile can bring you near to me. Don't ever let me find you gone, 'cause that would bring a tear to me. I'm waiting in the crowd, I see her standing there, the girl with the brown eyes and the dark hair. I try to push through to smile and say hello, but by the time I get to her, she says she's got to go. Was it destiny that I saw her there, the girl with the brown eyes and the dark hair? She had that look that made me melt. Now I found that the world is round, and of course it rains every day.
Oysters down in Oyster Bay, do it. let's do it, let's fall in love. Cold Cape Cod clams, against their wish, do it, eating lazy jellyfish, do it, let's do it, let's fall in love. Electric eels, I might add to it, though it shocks them I know. Why ask if Shad do it? Way to bring me Shad Row in shallow shoals. English souls do it. Goldfish in the privacy of bowls do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love. The dragon flies in the room.